Hi everyone, welcome to Mondays with Margot. I'm here with Kat today, and we have a sit-fit cushion. We're going to place it underneath Kat and show you a really simple way to turn on your core simply by sitting. So she's going to stand up. We're going to slide the cushion underneath. Good. So anywhere that feels comfortable, feet flat on the ground. And just by virtue of sitting there on this unstable surface, turns your core on just enough automatically, and you don't have to do a thing. To add to that, to work different layers through the torso, you can start to rock a little bit side to side. So watch as she tips. Good, and you'll feel one side of your waist getting longer and then the other shorter, so it's the side to side motion. And then, almost like she's got a hula hoop around her, she's gonna start to circle around. Good, and then go the other direction. And this now, again, brings more motion into it, more muscles, more movement all through the torso and spine. Good, and just pause there. So there's the sit-fit cushion. It's the instability that helps turn the core on. All you have to do is sit on it, or you can move on it. So that's it for today. Thank you so much for tuning in, and we'll see you.